This is our ingredients for our non-baked cheesecake. Digestive biscuit, cream cheese, unsalted butter, icing sugar, and of course, brown honey. Okay, let's begin, mga barkada! As you can see, kailangan muna natin itong gawing crumbs. Next step, we are going to melt our butter. Pag na-melt na yung butter natin, inimix na natin siya sa breadcrumbs natin. Okay, next step, we are going to mix our melted butter. Then mix both together. Together. It's better if you're going to use our bare hands. Nagpugas ako ng kamay. Ganun lang. Ganun lang. Ganun. Okay. Next, we're going to take our round pan. And ilalagay na natin ang ating crumbs sa loob ng pan. And distribute it evenly. Distribute it. Ilagay na natin sa freezer na 5 to 10 minutes while we are doing our we are going now to mix together our whipping cream and our cheese cream. Damit ang folding type of mixing. Slowly, slowly. Parang konting whipping cream nilalagay natin dito. And we are going to mix it slowly. Kasi pag wrong mistake ang pag-mix natin, palpak ang body. Ganahan lang. Siguraduhin mahalong mabuti. Ganahan. Kailangan niya natin dito is patience. Pag walang patience, anong nangyayari pag walang patience? Ganahan. Dapat masayang. Now that is even.